In this video, we're going to talk a little bit about catalysts. So normally when we think of catalysts, we might see like a reaction.